Okay, so we're going to look over Come Together by the Beatles and this nice, easy, friendly version that I showed you with the chart that shows the tabs for it, okay? So this is what I call the intro section where we're hitting this modified D chord. We're hitting it more like a power chord in this position. So what we're doing is just sing two hits of it and letting it ring out, and then our two hits. Two more. The first part is their little blues shuffle things, which is great because your first finger should already be in the right spot from either D chord sort of intro, and our third finger is going to go on the fourth fret of the third string, and we're going to do this. Alright, when you look at the tab, that's where you're going to see it's just going back and forth between those groups of two notes. Two of these and two of these, and you do that whole thing. Let's see here, 16 times? No, 8 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're gonna move that whole thing up one string. We're gonna do it off the fifth string and the fourth string, so we're open A string. And do the same thing, but only four times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we're going to do a G punch. Just a quick G. All right? Just once. All right? So that's where that part kind of ends. And then we have this chorus part, which is these power chords. So we've got this B power chord, this A power chord, and a G chord. And then back to the A. So what you're hearing is six of these, six Bs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, two As, right? Then we've got four Gs, and N on the A with a quick punch, right? So all together, the chorus would be. Right? And that's sort of the end of your chorus. So I'm gonna play along with the first part of the song, which is gonna show the intro, the verse, and the chorus, all right? So here we go. Here comes the verse. And it just does the whole intro again, right? Intro. To the verse again. Punch. And we get ready for this power chord for the chorus. Back to the intro. Alright. So that's sort of where you're gonna aim to get to. It's just through the intro, the verse, and the chorus. If you want to play along with what I just did there, it might make it easier for you. Good luck!